both national and state conventions to organize for labor justice, for educational access, as we just talked about, for voting and jury rights, as we just talked about, and to protest, right, state-sanctioned violence. And just, you know, the hands-off attitudes when citizens organized violently against Black communities, raided Black communities, decimated Black communities, and the state did nothing about it at all.